We live in a world in which many of those who are born poor will die poor. And it is up to us to be the first society to eradicate poverty and bring justice and equality to the most disenfranchised people on earth. Right to equal opportunities, to thrive, to be happy and healthy and safe. Now is the time to not just imagine, but do.